Today I'm demonstrating incremental conductance MPPT algorithm using boost converter in MATLAB. I have already made a video on MPPT implementation using boost converter. But there the perturb and observe algorithm was used. Now we are going to replace that with incremental conductance algorithm.
So this is the boost converter simulation,
which is based on perturb and observe algorithm. Design of this complete circuit, I have explained in the video that I already made.
So you can watch that video
to understand more about it. I will leave a link in the description. Now I will just show you the specifications of PV array used here. The maximum rated power is 100 kW and the corresponding MPP voltage is 290 volt. Now I will run the simulation and show you how the circuit is tracking the maximum power. Here you can see the power and it has reached the MPPT point, that is 100 kW. This is the algorithm used, and it is based on perturb and observe method. Now we are going to replace this with incremental conductance algorithm. First we delete the entire code and start writing the new code. I have shown the algorithm flowchart for your reference. PV voltage and current are the input to the MPPT block. Set the open circuit voltage of PV array as Vref max.
Set Vref min
0 voltage. Give Vref init a value, which is close to MPP voltage of the array. Delta Vref as the voltage perturb value. Now I initialize the persistent variables. Here starts the actual algorithm. You can compare each line of code with the algorithm flowchart and try to understand it yourself. Now we have completed writing the code. Now let's run the simulation. Here you can observe how the power is climbing to the MPP point. You can clearly see that power has reached 100 kW and that is our MPP point. Now I will try to change the irradiation. When I change the irradiation to 500, the power is also changed to the corresponding MPP point. I will also show you the scope waveform. You can clearly see how the power is changing with respect to the change in irradiation. This is the end of this presentation. Thanks for watching.